How to register and upgrade iSmart 800 Pro. First, we register. Enter the name you want to set. Enter password. Confirm password. Then enter your email address to complete the registration. After the registration, you can start updating the software. Update the software first. After the update download is complete, you can click to update all models. Wait for all models to be upgraded.